I know that I sort of kept it from you, and that wasn't cool. In the future, I'll be more honest. In that spirit, my UTI was not from a wet library chair. It was from repetitive sex with your brother.